Kofi Kingston, in my opinion, has a great defense, Matt, a great ability to offset his opponent's strengths.
It's because of Kofi's speed, I'm assuming?
Yes.
Well, listen, Jack Swagger said he's going to raise the bar.
For Jack Swagger, this is an opportunity to put some self-doubt into the mind of Kofi Kingston and to put Kingston on notice that Swagger is going to come get his title.
Yeah, but Kofi Kingston's signature maneuver, Kofi likes to call it trouble in paradise. It's a kick that Kofi can pull out of absolutely nowhere and knock out Swagger with it.
But counterpoint, Jack Swagger's ankle lock submission nearly rips the ankle from the shin. How can Kofi do that with a compromised ankle? How can Kofi hit trouble in paradise?
Well, remember what Jack Swagger said earlier, giving us the public service All-American American announcement, champion. Saying, and I quote, the ankle lock is a dangerous position to be in.
What a feel by Swagger, and Kofi is in deep trouble here.
We all know what the Intercontinental Championship means to Kofi. Kofi saying that he fought, clawed, and scratched to get back the Intercontinental Championship.
Over a third of all Intercontinental Champions have gone on to become world's champions.
Jack Swagger not thinking about that right now, with Swagger once again. Speed coming, oh. And this time Kofi counters.
And this is the opportunity that Kofi Kingston needs.
Now the resiliency of Swagger is going to be tested.
Kofi said he has the universe in his corner. You can hear the WWE universe come alive for the Intercontinental Champion.
And this is where we'll see the unique offense of Kofi Kingston.
Very aggressive Kingston here tonight as well.
Jack Swagger so quick for a man his size. Kofi counters. Swagger's down. This one's over. No. Back and forth they go. Kofi Kingston and Jack Swagger.
Switch to the gut wrench. That's Swagger's collegiate ability coming into play.
Going for the gut wrench powerbomb.
That's the advisor. That was trouble in paradise. Swagger knew it and got out of the way. And now has Jack Swagger done it, taking all the oxygen away, but Kofi Kingston somehow able to escape.
Looking at the future of Friday Night SmackDown here, ladies and gentlemen. Two great young athletes, two superstars. Swagger, of course, a former world heavyweight champion, former Money in the Bank winner.
Swagger remaining firmly in control. And a veteran instinct of Jack Swagger to keep Kofi Kingston in the corner, nowhere for Kofi to go.
Like I say, academic All-American. That's like being an academic All-American at a grade school.
Oh, Kofi, an alum of Boston College. Whoa, going for the run, high, the SOS, Josh.
Swagger down and out, he's out.
He got it,
yes.
Here's your winner, the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi Kingston.
Jack Swagger did kick out, Matt, but it was after the referee had made the three count.
That's right, both the Jack Swagger shoulder blades were on the mat for 3 seconds. Kofi Kingston is victorious.
Tell you, Kofi Kingston coming up big here tonight. Jack Swagger came out and challenged the champion right out of the box, and Kofi up to the challenge here tonight on SmackDown.